you ever listen to Bebop versus the Rock?
Bebop what?
Bebop. Yeah. Bebop versus the Rock. You know,
I heard little clips of it, but I ain't never looked at it from beginning to end.
Oh yeah, crazy.
Now that's what they need to do. That's what they need to do. All them niggas fire.
I know. I don't know who won though.
That Dipset shit was whack. I mean, it wasn't even a fair battle. They annihilated niggas. Yeah. Dedicus was annihilating his by his damn self. He was doing most of the songs.
They eat him by himself, though.
And then they double teamed on him. I mean, here and there, the whole locks are double teamed.
I mean, Dipset weren't ready for no locks, man.
Nah, that's what I'm saying. That shit wasn't even a fair matchup.
But Dipset had some heat, though. I mean, they could have came.
This what fucked them up. They went into the shit lip syncing. Like Jada said, you doing a concert like that, that shit gotta be live. You gotta be vocal in that shit. You niggas over there singing along with the record. And then Jada threw that shit on.
And they ain't even know they record.
Jada threw the shit on blast. It was like they lip singing. This is the mecca of hip hop. What are we doing here? And then Joel tried to sell them these niggas like girls. So we got shit for the girl, nigga. We got granny. These niggas don't know what granny look like. They know what granny look like. That shit, it was annihilated just on that shit. Then niggas got Grammys though, they got shit with Mariah Carey.
Appreciate you, man. Appreciate you, man. You my cup. You over here sweating.
Get over.
What you got in there? Get some of that.
What's up, man?
What?
My damn cup.
It was right.
I know, but I found mine.
Hey, y'all see the gloves over there?
Yeah.
I can't hear me.
Keep running my goddamn hands up.
Oh, you would've just glove.
I don't bitch. Burn my shit.
Sitting there, getting that, it's getting greasy.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That's why your shit looks so pure. The longer it's sitting, the more breathing it's gonna get.
Yeah, right. Still cooking. So now, as it cooks in this, still in this hot ass oil or sauce, it's still cooking. Right. So the more it cook here, it's less I can get days upstairs. It's gonna fall apart eventually.
Right. Don't that make it shrink more too?
Mm-hmm.
So it's losing volume.
You can account for at least 20 to 30% cooking ones with beef.
Right.
Maybe lying about the cuts then.
No, I mean that weight is not cooked.
Right.
But when you cook it, you count for 20% loss.
Then you gotta fab this down, you gotta take the fat cap off.
Right.
Cook it off. Yeah. Well, I need to get as many days out of this bitch as I can.
Right. Yeah, multiple days of taking shots at that weight, the original weight.
Like this shit falls apart now. With 3-hour braids, I cut the fan down, but I left the heat at 375.
Oh, you cut it on low?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good, slow cook.
Put the fan on low. Don't fuck with it, that's machine we do.
And that shit glossy. That shit sitting on the fan by itself shining.
Right.
And then you doing your dripping. That shit straight pure. No.
And that's the sauce.
No grease.
Right there.
No grease mixed in.
Wow. That's the sauce. Yeah. So you see how high it is now?
Yeah.
When I'm done with it, it'll be like right here.
When you cook
it out.
Yep.
And that don't do nothing but intensify your flavors.
Yeah. That shit look like you got damn just made this damn thing.
Right.
Straight pure. Yeah, so that's why you the teacher, nigga.
I'm gonna get something like that for the YouTube channel.
Hell yeah.
Make us some ribs. Make us like Memphis style type ribs. Put it on the junk.
Hell yeah. Man, that shit look like when you make the sauce and you send it upstairs for the garnish.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it look like.
That's what it is. That's what this is the basis to it.
Right.
Like I said, I'm about to add some more red wine to it. Just cook the piss out of it.
But see, like you were saying, what's the name of shit? It looked like greasy. It's stiff.
Mm-hmm.
It looked like straight demi almost.
Yep.
That shit there, you were doing that, sending that up for the garden, all you do is just heat it up.
Yeah, basically. You gotta thicken it up because it's about to get thick.
Just heat that shit up, put it in the pan, and it is pure flavor.
Pure flavor
right off the beef.
Right
the beef was all the fucking, was all the prep shit.
I'll tell you shit, guys. Take this and dip it in there. I put it on the stove. Salt, pepper, wine.
This is a red worm.
Box
All right, cool.
Four cases. Okay, I get on that.